In 2017, Apple released iPhone X, the most dramatic update to iPhone since the original, although it took away a convenient feature that the device previously had, the battery percentage. It used to be viewable directly from the menu bar, but with iPhone X, it was moved to Control Center, requiring a swipe down just to see the state of charge. Many felt this was a step backward, so why did Apple do it? Well, the obvious answer is because of the notch. One of iPhone X's headlining features was the TrueDepth camera system, which powered Face ID. But all the components were housed in a large notch at the top of the display. It took up a considerable amount of space, but Apple still wanted to squeeze in all the menu bar icons they could on either side. The time, network bars, and Wi-Fi icon all made the list, but the battery percentage did not. It was relegated to Control Center, since Apple figured users could just estimate their battery level by glancing at the icon. But it quickly became clear that people preferred seeing an exact number, and navigating to Control Center to get it became frustrating. So Apple took an approach similar to Android, by integrating the battery percentage inside the icon. News of this update in iOS 16 came as a relief to iPhone users who'd gone 5 years without the feature. But the excitement cooled once Apple revealed how they'd implement it. If the device's battery was over 20%, the icon would appear completely full, even if the percentage said otherwise. Once it reached 20% or less, the icon dropped down to red. Users found this behavior misleading, since the battery might appear full at first glance, but turn out to be less after reading the percentage. This led to user-made mock-ups suggesting how Apple could fix the problem. And that's exactly what they did in the iOS 16.1 beta, bringing back the visual charge level along with the percentage, something that maybe shouldn't have taken 5 years and 2 software releases to figure out. This is Greg with Apple Explained. Thanks for watching till the end, and I'll see you in the next video.